county yet? Who hasn't been to the fucking county? Keloid, why are you trolling me? I'm your brother. One brother to another. Can't we all just get along? Like I said, applesauce and donuts. Is that your favorite meal? Is that what you craving right now? Why do you keep saying that? Can't we all just hit the bone? No, I don't hit no bone. You don't want me to hit a bone. And you a lawyer and you hitting the bone? The fuck? Yeah, you must be a cool-ass lawyer. You must be one of them crooked-ass lawyers. You're a doctor. Nigga, shut up. Alright, I had enough. I don't want to hear no more. I don't want to hear no more. Because it's going to be lie after fucking lie that's going to come out your fucking mouth. Let me guess, you fucking famous too. Get the fuck out of here. You at work at In-N-Out. Yeah, that's what you meant. I'm at work at In-N-Out. That's what the fuck you meant. Yeah. I'm at work In-N-Out. You at work. You work at In-N-Out. Yeah, that's what you meant to say. Well, at least you got a job, brother. Half of these motherfuckers don't even have a job on battlecam.com. Would you believe that? And they whatever they want to be on here. Half of these motherfucking billionaires. It's crazy. Yeah. Battlecam.com. The site where motherfuckers believe their own lies. I got 10 cards. Nigga, you got 10 cards. You got 10 cards. Nigga, what you got 10 cards for? What the fuck you gonna do with 10 cards? Get the fuck out of here. If that ain't a lie, man. If you got 10 cars, I'm white. Like, 400 houses and 400 mouses. The fuck? 400, you mean 400 mouse traps? Your shit probably raided with fucking rats. Krispy Kreme. Krispy Kremes. That's your other job? That's your other part-time job? You work at, oh, so I figured you out. You probably got a house. But you probably live with somebody. You paying rent on the house. You working in and out. Y'all got rats. You got 100 by 400 mouse traps around there. And your second job, your part-time job is at Krispy Kreme. Got you. Do I know who? I work at Chicken Box at Pomona. Ah, that's funny. Nigga, you work everywhere. Goddamn. Your boy know that place. Yeah. You everywhere, huh? You international, huh? You international, huh? Look at you, Mr. International, working all the fast food restaurants. That's what I'm talking about. You got a record for holding down all the fast food restaurants. With your fast ass. Yeah. Okay, this is getting gay. It's just me and you in here. Clearly it's getting gay. You should have realized that from the start. Now get your ass up out of here and go invite some hoes. Go do some promoting. Peace out. And it's crazy how it's just me and you all of a sudden. That shit sucks. Fucking bullshit. I don't think this shit working right today. I don't know. I don't think they can see me on live channels because I rarely have anybody in here, and when people was in here, they just fucking disappeared like at the same time, and it was just stupid and weird. I don't fucking get it. Like, what the fuck going on around this bitch? And even when I was on main, and when I was camming up, I thought I was on camera, and I wasn't on fucking camera. So I'm sitting there talking the whole fucking time, and I look on TV, and there's somebody else. What the fuck is Hold on. What's good, Thirst? What it is, man, it's the Lowclas questionnaire. The Lowclas questionnaire round five. We up in this bitch. What it is. Talk to me. I talk back. I swear to God. Yeah. I seen you cammed up earlier, man. I ain't go to your channel. I meant to stop by, but you know, I had to cam up, man, and go ahead and fucking have a debate with a few people. Yeah. We had our debate. Now I'm in my own channel doing my own thing. I need to go eat something. I'm bullshitting. I'm drinking that King Cobra. You love that King Cobra, huh? Yeah, man. My favorite drinking choice, beer wise, is OE's. I love OE's. Yeah. 11:33 in the PM, in the AM. In the AM. Yeah. 11:33 in the AM. OE's, yeah. That old English. West side to lie, die. I gotta play that song. Fuck that. That's my shit right there. What you know about that? Let me find this song. That's my shit. Smoking on the chronic, drinking old English. Yeah, man. I'm just chilling, man. Same old shit, just a different toilet, man. Like I said, I need to go eat some, quit starving myself. I've been on an alcohol diet lately, and that's not a good thing, man. It's not a good thing, man. Let me see. Let me try to find that song, man. Hold up. I'll find it right now. Oh, here you go. Smoking on the chronic, drinking old English. You drink your breakfast? I try not to, man, but it's hard. I like drinking, man. Drinking kind of relaxes me. It kind of gets me in my zone. You know, like, I just don't feel right, you know? I just don't feel right if I don't have no sip, you know? Especially camming up. I can't cam up without at least drinking some alcohol. I just don't feel right. Huh. Party on. I heard that. Let me see. This is my shit right here. Skipping this shit. Let me let it load, man. Cause I know that shit gonna be tripping out. Let me let it load. Let me let it do its thing. Then I'll play it. That's my shit though, right there, man. I used to bang that shit in my Cadillac, man. I had a Cadillac sedan, the Bill Green, on fucking like Dubs and shit. That shit was fucking. Ah, oh, that was my baby right there, man. That motherfucker was clean, man. I used to bang that shit. Smoking on the chronic, drinking old English. Hey, man, I'm telling you, man, that was my bitch right there, man. I'm talking about from here to Dago, here to Vegas, I was on. You know what I mean? I was on, man. I came back, let my uncle drive my shit. He had a suspended license, got my shit snatched. I was sick. Sick. Still sick, man. I ain't been right ever since, man. Then I was like, man, I'd have been through car after car after car after car, man. It's crazy. I got two cars and they don't work right now. Fucking stupid. I had another car. That motherfucker ended up getting fucking stolen. So I was like, you know, by the time I went to go get the paperwork on it and report it stolen, man, I was like, fuck it, man. You know, it's going to be in the fucking shop. I mean, it's going to be in the pound, man. And, you know, I'm tired of paying money out the pocket, you know? Like, my car gets stolen, I gotta pay out the pocket. Get the fuck out of here. You know? Shit sucks, man. It is what it is. My other car, it got electrical issues. And my other car, I got it fixed. I paid for everything. Initially, it had fucking blown head gasket, you know what I mean? And all that shit. Let me show you. It had a blown head gasket and shit. And, Had a blown head gasket, so I fixed everything. You know, I got new heads, everything, all new parts, fucking new water pump, all that shit. And it's still running hot. But I took it to multiple shops. They can't figure out what the fuck wrong with it, so it's just sitting. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna probably put it in the shop. I mean, put it in the dealership. It's gonna hit me, but fuck it. That's it right there. That's my new one right there. I don't know if you can see that. Fuck, that picture kind of sucks. Hold on. I don't know if you can see that. Nah, it's a Caprice. Yep, it's a Caprice. I don't know if you can see that, man. I'm trying to show you the best way I can. I don't know, man, but yeah, that's my bitch, man. And that's my car that got stolen. Durango truck. Dodge Durango truck. I got another car. Man, I just don't have no luck with cars, man. That's what I just come to realize, man. I have fucking horrible luck with cars. I'm talking about shitty luck. Man, I could tell you so many stories. You know? You know what? It kind of do got the same body as a, yes, yeah, a big body. Big body Chevy. It's cool, though, man. You know, I'm thinking about just go ahead and throw it in the shop. Matter of fact, I got to contact my cousin in a bit and tell him just go ahead and throw it in the shop, man. Throw it in the fucking Chevy shop, man. Just fucking pay for it. Get ready for the summer. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Don't know. You know? Fuck it. You know? What's up, Anna Williams? I used to have a 69 Dart Dangler and a 69 Camaro. They were beaters. Loved them. Hell yeah. That's what's up. Yeah, man, look, I'm thinking about this. Look, I'm thinking about taking that engine out, right? And go ahead and just pull the engine out of my Chevy Caprice and just go ahead and, you know, have it sitting, throw a new engine in the Caprice and throw that the other engine, get it, you know, service whatever I need to do with it, and then throw it in the Camaro body. You know what I'm saying? So shit, you know, that'd be cool, you know? You know what I mean? Man, that shit'd be cool. Hell yeah, man. I think about doing it. I've been talking about it for the longest, man. I'ma just go ahead and do it, man. I'm bullshitting. Man, I'm telling you, man, listen. The interior clean in it. Everything clean with it, man. I'm telling you, man, it had beating and all that, snatched all that shit out, man. And, you know, I just gave it to motherfuckers because it don't run. Like, it's no use to have it. I mean, it's no point of having it if I can't use it. You know what I mean? But I'm telling you, once I get that cord in line, man, watch. Watch me, homie. I'm talking about, I'm probably about to put, like, probably about two TVs in the back for sure. Two TVs in the back. One in the front, you know what I mean? Two TVs in the back, one in the front. Major beat competition. You know what I mean? Probably get some 22s. You know what I mean? Get a new paint job. Clowning. I'm about to probably get leather seats or something. You know what I mean? Hook it up. I'm about to hook it up. It's probably going to be like a show car, but I'm not going to drive it like that. You know? What's good, Mudley? For sure, I'm going to deck it out. It's going to be like a show car. Yeah, I'm just not into like, I mean, I can get them, but me, personally, I'm not into all that, like, 24s, 26s and shit. That's too damn much. You know what I mean? I'm a little motherfucker. You know what I mean? It's bad enough. You know? You know, fuck all that, man. Shit. I gotta fucking get a ladder to climb up in my car and shit. I'm cool with all that, man. You know? I'm a little dude, man. Real talk. You know? I'm a 5 footer. Nah. I'm about 5'7", but that's a little too much, man. 26s, 28s, and 30s and shit. That's too much attention. You know, I'm trying to really stay low key. But if I do pull it out, it's gonna be right. You know what I mean? It's gonna be right. Believe that. Believe that. Whew, I can't wait. Summertime coming too, baby. You know what I'm saying? We got a clown for the summer, man. You know? Shit. I gotta get right for the summer. Fuck that. Fuck that. I'm thinking about getting it hooked up, man. Just putting it in some shows, you know? A few shows, car shows and shit. Get into that. Win some money. Why not? Summer is here already. Summer ain't here quite yet. Summer is almost here. Yes. Big bangs coming, little packages. Yeah, you right. Big things come in small packages, indeed. Indeed, monthly, indeed. Yeah, you might as well say summer here. You might as well say summer here. But I know I'm a clown for the summer. I know I'm a clown for the summer. That's just the Cali way, man. That's the Cali way. They wouldn't understand anything from Cali, man. I can't explain it no better than that, man. You know? They wouldn't understand it. Can't explain it no better than that. Real talk. But yeah, gotta get ready for that summer, summer, summertime, summertime. Yeah, man, I'm telling you, man. Man, I wish you could hear my car, bro. I wish you could hear, like, when it start up. That shit sounds so clean, like, the engine just, oh, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, just, you know? But, you know, after a while it run hot, so I'm like, fuck, what is it? You know? I don't have a car. Get the fuck out of here. I ain't gotta lie about nothing. You the motherfucker that said you was a goddamn doctor. Then you said you was a motherfucking a lawyer. Then you say you got 400 houses. The fuck, who says that? Who do I thieve a car from? I don't have to steal no car, baby. I get money every day. Even when I'm sitting right here with you, talking to you, while your life on hold, I'm getting money, baby. Geo Prisma. Yeah, I got a gremlin. What? What's the tallest girl you ever been with? The tallest girl I ever been with was probably 6'2". Yeah. You need a ladder to get some of that. Yeah. Put it like that. Put it like that, Dara. Yeah. All black people have at one time owned a Chevy Neon. Chevy Neon. I ain't got no Chevy Neon. I got a Chevy though. Chevy Caprice, baby. 62, damn low. Yeah, 6'2". Yeah, she was 6'2", man. I was climbing up, tearing that ass up. Break her down to size. Buick, that's what's up. Now, that's true. Everyone had a Pontiac, for sure. For sure that I had a Pontiac. I had a Pontiac. Yeah, I had a Pontiac. No, you should have said every black person had a Cadillac. That's what you should have said. Yeah. Cadillac. Diamond in the back, sunroof top, digging in the scene with the gangster lean. Ooh. Gangster white walls. You may not have a car at all. Just remember, brothers and sisters, you can still stand tall. Just be thankful for what you got. Diamond in the back, sunroof top, digging the scene with the gangster lean. Ooh, who the hell is this? Who are you, man? What's good, man? Yeah, this is the low class questionnaire. If you're now tuning in, it's the low class questionnaire round five. Five. I am drinking. I'm always drinking. Henny start getting a little too expensive on a daily basis, you know what I mean? If I can get two or three bottles, I just went with that. I mean, if I get two or three bottles of any other alcohol, why not get that? Because that was the same price I was paying for just one bottle of Hennessy. So it didn't make sense. You know? So yeah. Yeah. Ugh. That look nasty. Why are you harming yourself? What's the problem? What's going on with you in your personal life, man? Talk to me. Talk to me. Talk to me. I'm a counselor too. Talk to me. Tell me the problem. I'm a counselor. I Fun of it. You hurt yourself for the fun of it. That's fun to you? Okay. Who is that hot girl in the background? Who is that hot girl in the background? No, I don't know. That's why I'm asking. Who is it? That's your girl? The maid? Oh, one of your homies, girl? She bad than a motherfucker. Yeah, she bad, man. Tell him he got a winner. She's 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 a winner. Yeah, your girl, man. What's good, man? What it do? What it don't do? Yeah. Yeah, man. I'm just chilling, man. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. I can do what I want to in my private channel. You know what I'm saying? I get jiggy within my channel. You know what I'm saying? I can't get jiggy with that shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, man. Huh? Well, depends. Like for me. For a while, I couldn't get on my own channel because I had some issues with some of the censors and shit. And ever since then, it hasn't been right for me. So that's why I cammed up in Maine a lot because I was kind of like forced to. So I couldn't really cam up in my own channel because it wasn't being broadcasted that I was broadcasting. You know what I mean? So I kind of got told them about it just recently because I just realized it. So I told them about it and they fixed it. So now I'm able to cam up in my own channel. I'm able to do my own thing, you know? I mean, you can invite people. You can invite people through Facebook to Twitter, you know? But if you're on and somebody see you on, they're gonna come to your channel. You know, everybody got a personal channel. And by the way, if you just tuning in, this is the low class questionnaire round five. We up in this piece like what it is, what it ain't. Feel free to ask a question at this time. I will answer to my best ability. I cannot tell a lie. Go ahead, hit me in the face with it. I'm glad, man. I'm glad it's a lot of people coming up. I mean, you know, up in here showing me some support. You know, whatever it may be. I don't know. Maybe it was somebody else that came in the room that draws your attention. Whatever it is. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yeah, I mean, I hop in Maine, you know, every now and then, but Maine ain't really my lane. You know what I mean? I don't feel Maine. That girl's hot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Every time I see her, man, it's, I'm just sorry. Like, you got a winner, homie. You got a winner. You got a winner. She's hot. Oh, no? Hey, that's what I'm talking. Thank you for letting me know. Yeah, thank you for letting me know that. You're a cool motherfucker. We gonna get along well. Yeah. Why are black people afraid of dogs and goats? Shh. Dogs, you right about that. I'm afraid of a dog. You ain't lying. I'm afraid of a dog. Now, ghosts, I was scared of ghosts. But now, I'm not as afraid of ghosts. I kind of accept the dead, you know what I mean? So I talk to the dead people sometimes. You'll see me talking to dead people. I don't know, Kayla, why are you such a fucking racist? Anna Williams cussed? Oh my fucking gosh. Why black people so angry? Why black people so angry? Black people angry? I guess. I'm not angry. I'm happy. Yeah, exactly. The Henny bring out the evilness. Henny is, they said money is the root of all evil. They should say Henny is the root of all evil. Thirst said black people is happy. What's good, man? Yeah, that's what's up. He's been here going on and on about black people. Anna, he's black. You drink a lot of Henny? Yes, I drink a lot of Henny, Ace. Yes. I cannot lie. I told you, I cannot tell a lie. Feel free to ask me any question that you may have, and I will tell you the honest truth. I will tell you the honest truth. Hey, where y'all from? Where y'all from? Where y'all live? Y'all in Dino? Oh, that's what's up, man. Dino. Oh, you from 909 or San Bernardino? Oh, okay. I thought you said Dago. My bad. I'm from Pomona, but I stay in Fontana area. Hell nah. Yeah, I'm from Pomona. Yeah, but shout out to all my Long Beach people. You know what I mean? Shout out to everywhere, man. We got love. We got love for you, man. Ain't no haterism around here, man. We don't practice hate around in this area, in this vicinity. You know what I'm saying? We don't do that. But yeah, man, it's a lot of people up in this room, surprisingly. Goddamn, what the fuck going on today? Is it Lowclas show love day? That's what I'm talking about. Show me some love then. Ha ha, what Pomona do you live in? What Pomona do I live in? I don't live in Pomona. I live in Fontana, but I'm from Pomona. Did you not hear me, Keloid? Yeah, Anna is still here with her sexy ass. Yeah. What you know about this though? Hold up. What you know about that? What you know about that? The sexy Anna Williams. Yes. I am an Anna Williams fan. I cannot tell a lie. No, I'm not a Taurus. I'm a Capricorn. Number one, baby. Do I do music? Yes. Matter of fact, I need for y'all to vote for me. I'm going to send you the link right now. And if you got love for me, vote for me. If not, fuck you. How about that? I need you to vote for me, though. I really need your votes. And spread the word around Battercam if you can. How about that? If you got love for me. If you got love for your boy, go ahead and vote for me. I'm going to send you the link right now. Molly, stop hitting on low class. You have a man already. It's okay if she got a man, so what? The fuck? You hating motherfucker? Let her do her thing, man. She choosing up. Let her choose, man. Shit. Lowclas is the man to choose. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Choose up. She got a man. What the fuck her man got to do with me? She probably, her real name probably Stella. She trying to get her groove back. I'm just saying. Let her choose up. God damn. I don't hate nobody. I don't practice hate. I don't practice hate. I don't practice. I don't practice hate. I don't do none of that. I ain't got time for hate. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got time for hatred, negativity, all that. I don't do none of that. Okay, next question. Yeah, you're right. Next question. Hit me in the face with it. Next question. Damn, what the fuck happened to that link? Hold on, I'm gonna find it. And if you didn't add me on Facebook, add me on Facebook now. You can't Google my name, Lowclas 31. You will see some of my music links. Yes. I do my footwork. Believe that. Yeah, your boy working. I am an artist. If you don't know, I am an artist from Pomona, California. I'm a rap artist slash singer. Like I said, Google my name, Lowclas 31. You will see some of my links, some of my footwork that I put down. You know, feel free to show some love to your boy. Why do black people always say, you know what I'm saying, when you talking? I don't know, it's just something that's embedded in us, I guess. Now, I can't speak for all black people, because I wouldn't say all black people say that. But me, I say that a lot. I do. Yeah, I do. But I don't know why I said it. It's just in me. You know what I'm saying? See? There you go. Just come out. Just blurt out every now and then, you know? Okay, better question. Why do white people always say they seen Bigfoot and black people don't? That's a good motherfucking question. You might want to ask a white person that question. Because I can't answer it for the white people. White people, why do y'all always say y'all seen Bigfoot? And black people don't never see Bigfoot. Maybe because black people always used to seeing big feet or Bigfoot. Females that look like Bigfoot. And it's not a shocker to us. But when a white person see it, then oh my God, oh my God, you know, and all that. But no, I'm just joking. I'm just clowning. Nah, man. Stop with the racist shit, though. Let's get on something else. Ask me another question. Non-racial. You know what I mean? How about we have a non-racial day? How about that? Let's have a non-racial day. I'm not racist. I'm the truth. You ain't shit. You ain't shit. And you know it. You can be what you want to be on battle camp. But you ain't shit. And you know it. Yeah, I'm right. I'm always right, motherfucker. You ain't shit. And you know it. You ain't shit. Your mama told you when you was born. You ain't shit. See you later, Lowclas. It's almost bedtime for me. Bye, Anna Williams. Thank you for promoting my room. Much love. Much love. I love you so much. Thank you. And I seen you crying early on TV. Hold your tears. Everything gonna be alright, baby. You know what I'm saying? We love you. We love you around these parts. Probably because the sightings are always in countries like Russia and of course in places, cold places. He loves you, I don't. Keloid, you love her. Shut the fuck up. You gonna love her because I said you'd love her. Alright? And you're not gonna troll her. Alright? Well, I'm gonna send y'all this link right now, man. Y'all can go ahead and if you want to, you don't have to do anything you don't want to do. I don't force anybody to do anything they don't want to do. This is a song submission that I submitted to artists. Yeah, I don't know if you ever heard of him, but he goes by the name of Wale. He got a mixtape up, and I kind of paid, you know, for my submission. And I really need votes. So go ahead and vote. Go ahead and vote. Please vote for me. Please spread the word. If you like me. If you don't, fuck me. You know what I'm saying? Fuck you. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. Show me some love. If you got love for me like that, you know? We used to drink Cisco's together. Bitch, I ain't drink no Cisco. I don't drink Cisco. Cisco is nasty shit. Cisco is fucking disgusting. I used to drink Cisco's though back in the day. I did used to drink Cisco's. But Cisco, nasty shit to this day. What the fuck they do to it? That shit tastes strange. Sherman in the bottle. And abominable fluid in the bottle. For all you slow learners. Elephant tranquilizer in the bottle. Two Ciscos and you were lit. Back then, yeah. Two Ciscos, you dead nowadays. It's like all this shit. I don't know what the fuck they doing to the alcohol nowadays. All the favor shit. They see, what they do is this, I think. This is my theory. It just might be a theory. You might not agree with it. But this is what I think they do. I think all the shit that they buying in the hood, all the popular shit, they doing something to it. Now, I know this, but do I buy it? Yes. Why? Because I don't give a fuck. Why? Because I'm going to die anyway. But that's what I think. I think all the popular shit, they do something to it. They put more substance in it to kill you faster. Now I know this, and I'm stupid because I continue to drink it. Who gives a fuck? Nobody gives a fuck. Obviously, if they gave a fuck, they wouldn't sell it, right? They don't give a fuck. This is why I shop and shoplift in the white areas. You a little racist motherfucker. You know that? You can't stop talking. You it's just all in you. You stay talking about white this, white, black this, orange this, all this. Shut the fuck up. You getting on my goddamn nerves. I hate a motherfucker that do shit like that. White this, black this, white this, black this, brown this, yellow this. Shut the fuck up. Nigga, you black your asshole yellow. You got AIDS. Conrad, what it do, man? Hit me in the face with the questions. I'm waiting on the questions, man. It's the question hour. What's good? What's good? Talk to me, man. Talk to me, man. Come on. I'm waiting for the questions. What's good with the questions? Where the motherfucking questions at? This is a question now. I ain't no motherfucking talking. Y'all just sitting there looking at me. What the fuck is this? Come on. I don't like to be stared at, by the way. Don't just stare. Say something. That's what I'm going to get a t-shirt that say. Don't just stare. Say something. That's going to be my shirts I'm selling on the on the fucking prize thing. Don't just stare, say something. Questions. Okay, what kind of bait do you use to trap cougars? That question I cannot answer. I plead the fifth. Now, if I told you that, you know how to trap cougars, and it ain't happening. Especially not around here. Battle cam. No. I see a cougar, she mine. You can step the fuck back. Look, that was a trick question, by the way, you guys. He tried to trick me in answering that. He think he a slick motherfucker. But no go. No go, Conrad. That was slick, but it ain't happening. No. Lowclas ain't giving no information. Fuck that. You trying to get some cougars around this parts. I see. I see. It ain't happening. Nope. Are you even a part of the Cougar crew? And shout out to the Cougars, the MILF, the Sugar Mamas, and the Cubs out there. Lowclas got love for you. Do you shave your head or just bald? All right. Listen, I'm gonna tell you a story. I was a kid. I used to have a ducktail. I know y'all remember ducktails. And I used to think I was the shit. My sister was jealous. I think she was jealous. She was motherfucking jealous. So she snatched my shit out from the root. I mean, snatched it completely out from the root. From the root to the tooter, she snatched it out. My shit was bleeding. I was crying like a little bitch. Ever since then, ooh shit. We had war. We was at it every day. I was knocking her ass out. She. Every time I go to her room, she got a trap set up like some Home Alone type shit. We used to have traps and shit, booby traps. Every time we came in each other's rooms, we used to war, go at it. So ever since that day, I never grew hair again. I told my mama, I don't want hair. Keep me bald. So I don't like hair. Now I'm lying. My hairline go all the way back here. So I don't grow hair, I keep it bald so I can look young. Feel me? Good comeback, Lowclas. Not enough to go around and share. Exactly, Conrad. The cougars are a rare commodity. So, if you find a cougar, if you happen to find a cougar, give her my number. Would you rather be rich and not very smart or poor, but really smart? Would you rather be rich and not very smart or poor and very smart? That's a hard question. I want to be rich. I want to say I want to be rich. But I damn sure don't want to be poor. It's smart and poor? You a stupid motherfucker because you ain't got no money. How you gonna be poor and smart? That don't make sense. I don't want to be rich and dumb because you rich but you ain't got no sense. You gonna be broke. I'm just saying. I'm taking too long. Motherfucker, ain't that what you supposed to do? You ain't supposed to just blurt out an answer. You supposed to take your time on the question. You asking me a question now. Wait till I motherfucking finish answering it. How you gonna try to rush a question? If I rush it, I probably wouldn't answer it right. I'm thinking rich. Ignorance is a bliss. That's a messed up. Rich and dumb, that's a messed up. The fuck you talking about? Talk with sense. Sorry, my brother. It's okay, my brother. Now you getting all Malcolm X on me and shit. My brother. The fuck, nigga? My brother. First you was racist, then motherfucker. Now it's my brother. Get up out of here, nigga. If you were rich, Would you buy cocaine and sniff it off hookers' asses? Probably, yes, probably, yeah. Why not? You only live once. YOLO. Fuck it. Sniff away. That's a messed up question. What's a messed up question? Oh yeah, what Keloid X? It's all right. At least it was a question. Now you ask a question. Don't try to judge nobody else's question. Won't you ask a motherfucking question since it's a question hour? Joshy boy, man, what's up, man? I just realized. What's up, man? Where the fuck you been? Joshy boy, what it do, man? Long time no see, man. Yeah, feel free to ask a question. Like I say, this is the Lowclas questionnaire. I will answer your questions to my best ability. I cannot tell a lie. It's getting hot up in here, so I'm gonna go turn on my air. I will be back. Don't go nowhere. And if you see a cougar, give him my number. All right, I'm back. I'm back and I'm black. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Y'all still ain't asking no questions, man. This is the Lowclas question hour. Hit me in the face with the questions. I'm waiting on the questions, y'all. I've been around and you looking like you're doing good. Oh, I'm good, man. Always been good. I'm always gonna be good. Even on my worst day, baby. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Been a minute, man. For sure. Welcome back. Welcome back to this raggedy motherfucker. Actually, I haven't been doing that great as far as on Battle Cam because I haven't been able to get. I haven't been able to be myself, you know, because a while back, it's a long story. Me and the sisters got into it, Lily got into it, whatever, bam, bam. My account was locked up, so I couldn't broadcast, you know, and I couldn't be myself, so I was forced to go to Maine. And you know how Maine is. Maine is shit, and you basically had to fucking dumb yourself down to in order to cam up in. Be on fucking television. So I couldn't really broadcast on my own, you know, in my own room. So I really couldn't be myself, you know? And I try to make it work, but like, man, I can't. Listen, I probably cannot drink and cam up in my room, but if I go to Maine, I have to drink. Put it like that. I have to drink. Yeah. Please start drinking now. Okay, I'll start drinking in a little bit after I eat. I never drink on an empty stomach. Well, I kind of did start drinking just a minute ago, but let's just say that didn't count. It was just a little drink, so it's fair. I'm gonna eat pretty soon, then I'm gonna drink. You like when I drink, huh, Keloid? Yeah. Anyway, man, yeah. I'm just chilling, man. I'm just chilling, man. I'm waiting. I love answering you guys' questions, and I love talking to people. I love interacting with people if I can. You know what I mean? If I really can't relate to you or talk to you, I really don't want to fucking talk to you. Get the fuck out of my face. You know what I mean? It's kind of like that with me. I mean, I don't talk much, you know, but I tend to talk a lot when I get on here, and I like to talk to people that can talk to me. You know, I don't know. It's kind of hard to explain, but I kind of explained it, but I didn't explain it in full detail like I don't want to. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know what you're saying. Anyway, I love to talk to people. I love to get to know people. You know, all that hang out, chill. You know, all that shit. You know. All that shit is good. Talking is good. You need to get, you know, like you need to talk daily and, you know, get shit off your chest. You know, just talk, you know. It's kind of good. It's kind of, it's therapeutic per se. You know, it's therapeutic. So I like to talk. I like to get, you know, a lot of shit off my chest and just, you know, just get to know people better. I like for people to get to know me better as well. You know, that's why I hit you with, that's why I ask, that's why daily I ask for the question hour, because I love answering questions. I love like the stupid shit people ask, and I love the funny shit because it keeps the humor within, you know, like conversation and, you know, camming up and broadcasting. It keeps some form of entertainment. You know what I mean? It keeps some form of entertainment. I think that, you know, other people, you know, use different tactics as far as entertainment goes. You know, this is my form of entertainment. You know? So yeah. If you had a snail that could magically grant wishes, what would you name it? Snaily. If I had a snail that could magically grant wishes, what would I name it? Magic Snelly. Magic Snelly. That's what I would name it. Or Smiley the Magician. Yep. That was pretty good. I like that. I like that. You have the choice to live with a gorilla who knows sign language, or a dog who sings lullabies. I would live with a dog that sings lullabies, because the dog, I would sing lullabies with him because I like lullabies, and he probably put me to sleep. You know, he probably put me to sleep easy. I ain't living with no motherfucking gorilla. You can forget about that. Cause he probably throwing up sign language. You might get a miscommunication that he gonna snap your motherfucking neck, and then next thing you know, that motherfucker snap your neck and you dead. Can't do it. The dog will probably bite you in the ass while he's singing a lullaby, you know. But that's the worst that probably can happen. You know what I mean? But the gorilla, he got the upper hand on you. Probably pick you up with some old shit, flip you around, all kind of shit. Probably stick your hand up. The gorilla can stick his hand up your ass and have you as a fucking human puppet and shit. Fuck all that. Gorilla flings poop. Any slang poop. I can't get jiggy with that shit. You slanging poop? And I'm living with you? You better clean that shit up. Got me fucked up. That's what I tell him. And then he start throwing up gang signs and shit and then want to fight. For the impending zombie accomplice, what would be your weapon of choice and why? The zombie. Probably another zombie. Or whatever they feed off of. Like if they eating people, I keep a gang of people around me so they can be bait. Cause I ain't about to die, and that's why. What is my stance on abortion? Abortion? I don't agree with it. I don't agree with abortion. I don't believe in killing babies. I'm not with that shit. Now, if you're a man and you decide to have sex with a woman and you end up getting it impregnated, take care of your fucking kid. I mean, I can see if she a hoe or something, like, you know, she fucking around with 15 different dudes and she don't know who the baby daddy is, then. And even then, I mean, I don't believe in abortion, but I don't know. If you had the chance to go back in time for 24 hours, where would you go? Where would I go? If I could go back in time. That sweet, sweet time sweet time where I had sex with your mama. Are you against vaccinations? Yes, I'm against vaccinations. I think it's another, yes, Kilo, I am your daddy. I think vaccinations is testing. I think it's another form of testing. I think that's another way for them to easily test somebody. They might not say it's a test, but you won't know unless it affects you. If it didn't affect you, then obviously it worked. But who's to say it'll work for everybody? I don't believe in vaccinations. I don't believe in getting stuck with no needles and shit like that. I don't do that. I have, but all that flu shot shit and all, I never had any of that shit. Unless I was in jail and I had to get it. But I don't get that shit. I never get sick. I'm always fucking, I'm good. I'm like, I work out daily. I'm good. I got a good immune system. I take a shit daily. My immune system works good. You know, I don't know about all y'all weak shit, but my shit good. Next question. Next question. What's your favorite flower? Probably the policy. I like the policy because I can eat them, pop them in my mouth, and spit them out. It's a good flower. Do you think white girls are all sluts? No, I don't think all white girls are sluts because I used to think that. I used to think all white girls were sluts, and I tried to talk to, like, every one of them, and every one of them not going to talk to you, so no. What are cooler, dinosaurs or dragons? I like a dragon, because he can blow fire out his mouth. Like, if you get out of line, you're going to blow fire and burn that ass. I like that. I like that option. Do you like dogs or cats? I love dogs. I fucking hate cats with a passion. I fucking hate cats. Pepsi or Coke? Coke. Do you know CPR? I think. My mom's a nurse, so I used to know how to do it. You should kick it with me and have a seizure and or something. Then let me try it on you and see if I know it or not. That's the only way you really gonna know if you know CPR. Like, we all learn that shit like in high school and shit, you know. And you don't really know if you know it unless a fucking emergency happens. Then, if the motherfucker died, clearly you didn't know it. But if he lives or she lives, whoever you fucking perform a CPR on, then you know it. So, do you think Obama has a shitty job? I think Obama has stepped in shit. Yes, he does have a shitty job because he's just a puppet. And he's just somebody bitch. Let's go get some chicken. I'll chill with you. Popeyes has strawberry soda. Oh, done a shitty job. Has he done a shitty job? I mean, he kind of cleaning up everybody else's mess. So he didn't really do shit. Like I say, he's a puppet. He don't really, I mean, anything that
He don't really have no say so. It's like it's other people make decisions for him. He just a runner. He just a worker. He's just a puppet. Who costs so much money? All right. Well, I'm not really into politics like that, but I know a little bit about politics, but please don't start no politics shit today. We get enough of that in the other channel with that weird motherfucker talking about he wanna be the president and shit. Go to that channel, talk to him about fucking. I bet you he'll bash Obama so fucking bad. Go talk to him. Oh yeah. Anyways, what's your opinion on Guillemots? What the fuck is a Guillemots? What is that? Peanut butter on the top or jelly? Peanut butter and jelly sandwich. What the fuck is a Guillemots? What the fuck is that? Speak English, motherfucker. Nobody know what a Guillemots is? Emo? Emo or Elmo? I don't give a fuck about no Elmo. Elmo is for the kids. Emos is for them weird motherfuckers that wear black and shit. I like the emo bitches. Do you believe in God? Of course I believe in God. You wanna go to church? Of course I believe in God. I take you to church. I take you to church. What's my favorite color? Blue. Blue and green. Money green, preferably. Color, cuz. Is that why? Kinda, yeah. What the fuck? Hold up. I had $320 the other day. Now I got $220. What the fuck? It's crazy. Hold up. I gotta call somebody. I gotta call somebody. It says $220 on my end. I'm looking at $220, unless I need to refresh this motherfucker. All right, calm down, calm down. It's my money. Calm down, calm down. Okay, I heard him say he seen 320. Calm your ass down. Ain't like you getting none anyway. Money you will never see. You damn right. Been waiting for a whole fucking year. Shame on shame. And I shouldn't even be here. But fuck it. That's how much I got love for Battle Cam, because I am Battle Cam. It's all good. But I mean, this is how I feel about that situation. I feel like I brought a lot to the battle camp. I mean, I think I'm a representative for battle camp, should I say. So why the fuck I'm not being paid? I understand. But if that's how you want to treat people, it's all good, you know? I mean, I'm not gonna say he didn't try to pay me, but at the time, like just a few weeks ago, he tried to pay me actually, but my PayPal was locked up. I did some shit. It's a long story, so my PayPal is locked up. But I just sent him a new PayPal information through somebody else. I got, you know, somebody else, you know, that was gonna accept my money. You know, no, I didn't do no PayPal fraud. I had two accounts. I wasn't allowed to have two accounts. I was transferring money from that account to this account. It was in violation, and they told me, fuck you. They told me, fuck you. You're never getting your account back. That's what they told me. That was their words. So my account was locked up. They told me, fuck you. You're never getting your account back. Your account is going to be locked up for life. So Alki tried to send the money, and it didn't work. But I have a new account with... My cousin got an account, and I'm gonna send it to her account, you know. But I sent it to Alki. He haven't sent me my money yet, so Oreos or homemade coochie? Homemade coochie. I like homemade coochie. Yeah. What will you buy with that mad cash? That's not really no cash, I tell you. I probably put it in my bag. It's cash, but it's cash nonetheless, but I probably put it in my bag. Show that. A ball out. Bucket. Throw dollar bills everywhere. Go to strip club. Live on battle cam. Give a motherfucker a stripper a motherfucking advance. Go through that motherfucker throwing dollars everywhere. Mad cash, bruh. That's mad cash, bruh. That ain't mad cash to me, bruh. Not really, bruh. Yeah, dollars. Or a change. We can change it up to change. I can get all I can get 300. How much was it? 320? I get 320 in all nickels and dimes. Go up in that motherfucker and throw it at him. 300? Nigga, it's only gonna be $300. $300 is not nothing going to the strip club. Them hoes make that on the stage in a matter of minutes. $320. You gonna go on the stage with $100 bills and 120. Nigga, get the fuck out of here. 320 won't even pay for gas for my boat, laugh out loud. You must got a yacht or something. What the fuck? Now I get 320 in change, nickels and dimes, and go on stage and throw it at their ass. I do that. Yeah. Nicole up in his piece. A1 up in his piece, always showing love to me. Thank you for everybody showing love to me, man. This is the Lowclas questionnaire round 5. 5. We all up in it. All up in your ear hole. Like my boy, neighbor number 2 say, we giving eargasms. Yeah. Diablo been holding it down for your boy for a minute too. Yeah, shout out to everybody that's been holding it down for me. But check it out. I need y'all to go vote. Vote for this son. If you got love for me, go vote for me. Show it. Show it. Show it. Go vote. Go vote. Go vote. And add me on Facebook if you haven't already. Comment on and tell me how much you hate it. Comment on and tell me how much you love it. You know what I'm saying? Fruity tootie. Make them squeeze them boobies up and put the quarters in like a slot. You think strippers take change? You probably get kicked out of the strip club if you went up in there with change. What kind of toothpaste do you use? I use Colgate. No, it's not a virus. I don't play that shit. I don't play games like that. Where do you vote? You go to that link right there and vote. Coast to coast. Or X for quarters. Change back. Or hey, that'd be funny. Hey, that'd be funny. I give a stripper a 20. I ask her, do she got some change? Can she break a 20? Can you break a 20? That'd be funny. I should do that on camera. Ask a question then. Don't ask no weird shit. Please keep the weird shit to a minimum. Now I go up in there. Do you like the BBC or are you a virgin? See, here we go with this stupid shit. Here we go with this fucking stupid shit. Somebody always gotta come in this motherfucker and ask some stupid shit. I told the motherfucker before he asked the fucking question, don't fucking say no stupid shit. Stupid motherfucker. Bullshit. That shit pissed me off, for real. Come on, man. Fucking, if I tell you don't fucking say no stupid shit, don't come in here and say no fucking stupid shit. That just made me want to slap the shit out you. You stupid motherfucker.
Would you have a threesome with two guys and a girl? No. That's too many dicks, first and foremost. Why can't it be two girls and a guy? You know what I'm saying? Why can't? That's too many dicks. Let's minimize the dicks. You know what I'm saying? Let's minimize the dicks in the room. It's three guys fucking on one girl. If I'm included, that how's that a threesome? That's a foursome. Like you and homie and I, like you a homie and I. No, two guys and a girl. That's what I just said, you motherfucker. You not fucking listening to something? Can I swim? Yes, I can swim. I'm an excellent swimmer, but I'm kind of scared to go to the bottom of the pool, cause I think like you get sucked up or something down there. So I kind of like keep it at the surface. You know what I mean? Would you like for Notorious to come back to Cali? Yes, I would. Notorious, we can come back anytime. Yeah, sucked up at the bottom. You know what things suck the water at the bottom? I think I don't want to talk about it. It's kind of scary to me thinking about it. Low class, have you eaten Doritos and then ate sliced pineapples? Nah, that sound nasty. Do you like swimming at the beach? Hell no, nah, I ain't getting in that nasty ass water. Shit. Fuck all that. I saw on Rescue 911 the kid got stuck like that. Exactly, Clear Eyes. No lie. I was swimming one time and I must have had something on my arm or something, like a bracelet or something, and I swam to the bottom of the pool and it got stuck. And it wouldn't let me fucking go, almost died. Ever since then, I never fucking went to the bottom again. Fuck that. And then one time we was in the pool, it was like a gang of girls, gang of dudes and shit. We was up in there doing our thing, fucking the shit up. We had put the light up, put the lights out in the pool, right? And I went up to the wall and I hugged it. You know the light that, you know, that's supposed to light up the pool? It fucking shocked me. Shot the shit out of me. So pools I'm not too fond of. This is the gay show. Well, leave, bitch, if it's the gay show. Have you ever been on down? Hell no. The fuck? This show. Yeah, but they switched out those filters because a bunch of kids drowned. Nah. Don't lie, Lo. You stuck a win in the Nah, man. Hell nah. Fuck nah. Venom Slayer, you really gonna troll me, man? For real? Really? You were fucking with a bunch of girls and a bunch of guys. You just yelled at me for asking you about one other guy and one girl. Motherfucker, that don't mean we was fucking on the same girl. I had my girl, they had their girl. Duh. Do you get food stamps? No, I don't. Do you see cum floaties? The fuck is a cum floaty? What the fuck is that? Do you have a full-time job? Yes, I do. When you nutted in her, in the pool. What's my social security number? Y'all crazy. You have to afford to laugh a lot. Y'all crazy, man. Lowclas keeps it real, cracks me up. I kick it back, man. What's good, man? Post that video of the battle can rap.
Lowclas. It's fucking funny as fuck. Yeah, y'all keep me laughing too, man. Y'all come with the questions, man. I come with, you know, I come with just me. This is me, man. So I come with it, you know. This is my form of entertainment. You know what I mean? That's why I ask questions. That's why I try to get you guys to ask the questions, you know what I mean? Because it's my form of entertainment. Yeah, I just might start dancing right now. What you saying? Yeah. Good looking out, kicking back. Yes. Having fun, just wildin', losing sleep too common. It's addictive, use caution. Listen up and take heed, man. Create a name and just join in. Keep your feelings in pocket. If you don't, use a target. Put a trolls in the box to eat your ass alive. Never take it to heart to slap it, come back hard. If entertaining enough, I'll vote and show some love. But if you bore me to death, I'll vote with you. Lose it, don't get mad. You all the people, OT time number one position. 24-7 in the rack of madness. OG was the most, keep laughing. A1 known, better get it cracking. BTF, it increase the action. What? I'm psyched and I have found that you are going to marry a white midget from Ireland with bright red hair. That's awesome. That's awesome. I always had a fetish for midgets. That's awesome. And she got red hair too. She's a ginger. Fuck yeah. I fucking win. I fucking score. That's what I'm talking about. Good looking at, psych. Good looking at. Good looking out, psyche. I appreciate that, man. That's what's up. Are you okay with that? Of course I'm fucking okay with that. I fucking love it. Fucking a midget? A midget? Boy, please. What would be your last meal if you were on death row? The finest female staff up in there, I eat her pussy. If I could. If you're humping a girl and a dog sticks his nose in your butt, do you keep going? Do you finish? That's funny. You describe Bright the midget porn star. Who the hell is Bright? Bridget, the midget porn star. Send a link. Send a link. We might have to talk. Do you have any questions for me? Who are you? Chicken and shrimp, I bet. Is that a question, kicking back? You're a psychic, you bitch. All right. No, for real, like food. Oh, for food, my last meal? Probably some gumbo. I would eat some top ramen, topped with 10 pounds of white truffles. Oh, shit. Y'all funny, man. Oh, that's the link kicking back? Let me check it out, man. Chili top ramen is fire! What you know about that? That link wasn't popping up, man. Come on, Lowclas. What's your answer? Do you finish or what? Hell no! First, I get the motherfucking dog out my ass. Lock the door, send him to the other room, and I continue fucking. I don't think kicking back is gonna do nothing like that, man.
Oh man, that don't work. That don't work, man. Your links is failing. The only link that didn't fail was the Battle Cam song link. Tell him to sit and then let him watch. They did invent doggy style. That's funny. That's funny. Strange working for me. Oh, I don't know. I guess I gotta use a different browser or something. But I'll take your word for it. She's fucking hot, right? Midget with fucking ginger hair? That's a dream come true. Who's your favorite rapper? Who is he? Still alive. My favorite rapper, you probably wouldn't know him, or you probably might know him. He goes by the name of Trey D. He's my favorite rapper. And yes, he's still alive. He's locked up. And gets out 2014. They cut out. I said Trey D. What's going on, man? Is my shit lagging or something? Probably need to refresh. I don't know. I'm a refresh real quick, and I'll be back. Please don't go nowhere. Please don't go nowhere.